on today we are going to be using the homie Adolescent Gohan. If you guys do not know who Adolescent Gohan is, this is Gohan's second preset in Xenoverse 2. That's his adult version. That's from Gior and Z after Goku died. And that is just like a replica of Piccolo's Ski because that is his trainer. So his Ski was always purple in Z until he went to Spring Cosmo and became Mystic Gohan, and his Ski was orange like his father's. So we're gonna play with the homie Adolescent Gohan. You guys know how I feel about Gohan. That is a Gohan that can turn Super Saiyan 2. I hate that tracks with Gohan can't go Super Saiyan, but it's whatever. I guess they didn't want to give it to him. I don't know why, but that it was kind of disrespectful, if you know what I'm saying, because my boy Gohan did go Super Saiyan 2 in that tracksuit. He did. I mean, Super Saiyan in that tracksuit. My apologies. But alright, boys, we're gonna try to play some Rank. Rank has been very cheesy lately, and people have been like cheesy, so honestly, I'm about to start like recording other videos because it gets annoying. Having to play against like Death Beam spammers and Super Godfist spammers and Savage Shark spammers and like people that use Earthlings and like just ultimately like just fucking cheese, bro. They go for unbanishments like 24/7. I know I've used the Earthling and I have show off an unbanishable combo in my videos, but when I usually go for an unbanishable, like your stamina is already at like the point of no return. Like, bro, your stamina is nearly like it's gone when I go for an unbanishable. Like, you couldn't get out the hit. Regardless, if I went for the unbanishable or just the regular 7 break, because I could kick you up in the air and go for the 7 break. Or I could kick you up, go for the knee, get some extra damage. I'm going for the elbow, get some extra damage. And then 7 break. So I don't really find it cheesy or using unbanishables if you're like, if you have no stamina. But if you're just spamming unbanishables and the match has just started, bro, then I don't feel like fighting this set. So yeah, we're gonna start playing other games and I'm gonna be uploading other content to the channel. I will still be uploading to Xenoverse 2. Don't get me wrong, we're probably gonna be like playing like just people like doing random endless battles and playing matches and stuff like that. We do like a rank. It's just like, it's too much like BS that goes on in rank. But alright, boys, I'm done ranting. Let's get into the rank match with the homie Adolescent Gohan. I will see you guys there. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. This is not my first match, but that first match you got, I ended up going against the Saiyan and he was lagging. And he just kept going for unbanishables, and that's honestly not my style to go for unbanishable kicks and stuff like that. Like, the fact that you even thought that charging up in front of me was okay is disrespectful. Now we don't have to get the hands. Got a version of single Kyrie Kick Tops 4. Alright, now we know what he got. Whoa. You shot it. Yeet. Nice today on Gohan. Putting in work, boy. Come here, son. Get that dragon throw. You up out of here. Alright, boys, let's get into the second match with the homie Adolescent Gohan. Alright, boys, we are here in the second match with my homie Gohan, and we gotta fight off against Vegito. And hopefully, Vegito-sama is a match. And apparently it does not look like this man is the most skilled individual in the world. So we will exploit that. Breaks him. Yeet! What are you doing? Aw, oh, come on. He shouldn't have dropped out of that. Come on, Vegito. Oh, we both were Super Saiyan at the same time. Okay. But I am a Super Saiyan too, Vegito. You will be no match for Gohan! Knock him up. Drop down. Kick. Awesome, nice damage. That's some really nice damage. you got for me, Vegito? What you got going on? What you got going on? That was the wrong move, sir. Alright, boys. That was the second match with the homie Adolescent Gohan. Let's get into that third match with my boy Gohan. Alright, boys. We are here in the third match, and we gotta fight against Ares. This man looks nothing like Ares, in my honest opinion, but... Ooh, and he's lagging. In the lobby, it said he had a 4-bar. Let me keep it real with you. The lobby said he had a 4-bar. And he's a male human. What? After the mission go off? What? Dude, he had no stamina. He was in the middle of a combo. Bro, he is lagging so hard. He had no... How is he perfect? Yo, what is this game? Yo, look at this shit. He has no stamina. He should not be able to defend that. Like, yo, this man is lagging. Yo, you honestly can't believe the connection's the worker. Dude, it said he had a 4-bar in the lobby. Sit your ass down. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get you. And we gonna do this. He should be dead. He should be dead. He should be dead. He should be dead. This lag is keeping him alive. He should be dead. What, dude? Dude, playing against connections like that is just irritating. Y'all can't hear it in my voice. I'm already straining. Alright, boys, let's get into... Was it the fourth match? Or the fourth match with my homie Adolescent Gohan. Boys, we get into the fourth match with the homie Adolescent Gohan. After this, we're gonna get one more just because of connection issues and stuff like that. Yo, Dragon Ball has been... Are you okay? Dragon Ball, they need to, like, do... I'm like, if you guys ever see what Super Saiyan Cabby said, he was like, honestly, I would pay for, like, a DLC and when, like, they fix the netcode. Dude, stop, bro. These are the kids that get on my fucking nerves. These are the kids that get on my nerves. He ran because his stamina was low. Come here. Oh, I was not going for that center break. I was not. Now I am. Why does his stamina come back so fast? Bro, do y'all see this? His stamina's coming back hella fast twice, bro. I've gotten two breaks off and neither one of those were heavy. And that last center break was actually a heavy center break. Dude, I like how all his hits are connecting. Come here. Gohan, what are you? Oh my god. No, oh, I was not going for that. Yeah. Yo, his stamina comes back so fast! His stamina is just cheesing! What is this hit registration? Yo, Xenoverse 2 is lagging. A stamina broke that man 3 times, bro. He had no stamina, guys. You guys saw it. He had no stamina. A stamina broke him, and his stamina came back extremely fast twice. What is up with that? Dude, I'll play one more match for you guys. I know we're from a different era, but we had to do it for the one time. Tracks and Gohan, Misi, we appreciate it. My boy is using, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku. And let me see if he's gonna try to do it. He's gonna try to do it. Yep, stupid. Don't. Wow, the damage was like so slim, it doesn't make sense. Whoa, are you good? He is banking on that stamina break to hit, y'all. This combo's a menace for kid. I don't know why you haven't noticed yet. That should be a Super Saiyan transformation right there, bro. Bro, you got the best character in the game. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come on, bro. You should be better than this. Is this Kaioken? I knew it. I had to make sure, yo. I honestly didn't know. And I fucked up. I thought I hit him. I thought I hit him in all honesty. I thought I hit him. Yo, that infinite was nice though. This is my first time doing that with Gohan. I like just figured that out like 10 seconds ago. Like literally I was like, ooh, if you do. That super god fish cheese. I knew he was gonna go for it again. That's what all the really good Goku players do. Just spam god fish, you know. Yeet! Oh, didn't hit. High cut. Oh. Whoa! Huh! Ooh, boy, we almost got hit by that shit, but I hope you all have enjoyed. It's been my pleasure, the homie Nada Mask. We out here playing with Gohan. My boy, my BP went down because of the cheese. I honestly think I'm going to like retire from rank. I don't know when I'm gonna make my last rank video, but after that rank CAC marathon, that will be my last rank video on Xenoverse 2. Then I'm done playing X2 until like the new DLC drops. But I hope y'all have enjoyed. It's been my pleasure. And I will see you guys later. Peace out, everybody.
Been a long time, and this here's been a long rhyme, so I gotta go. It's logic, the one nobody would vouch for. How's that shit for an outro?